Dog, 13. Ari. Cat, 5. Leon. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you for that bless. Are you gonna get the shark from IKEA? Let's go. Our run, Ben, we've only finished one run tonight, and it was a 1 hour 4 minutes, so it was just off of PB pace. A couple of bad spawns kind of took the run from us. Did we finish 2 runs tonight? I didn't think we did. Was it a 107 or a 104? Regardless, it was almost an hour. Accidentally entered the camera. Accidentally buffered that. Oh my gosh. Bomb dunk will never not be funny. It's very, very true. I love it. I think it's the greatest thing about this route. The first time I saw it, I about lost my mind. Oh, dude, the breeze from outside feels so good. He's learned Japanese. He's done it. Oh, we're one away. Game, don't screw me now. Oh, I was supposed to do a jump there. Dang it. Let's see if 2 jumps still gets away with it. No, it doesn't look like we're close enough. Konnichiwa. I actually just want to learn Japanese just so I can speak broken Japanese to Mia. Arigato gozaimasu. Konnichiwa. As long as you don't make my ears hurt with what Jones does. Something, something anime? You were very, very close. Alright, and so then now we are skipping the bug. Because we just don't need it. Like, I don't know why I'm grabbing it. Okay, so I need one little jump. Do I get lucky? No. Yin Zephyr, thank you for that follow. Come on in. Good night, Bim. Have good bebj. I didn't change the dog. I went into the menu and everything. I still didn't change it. That's tragic. Oh. A little bit of a time loss there, but it's okay. Got it. $51.28, Alan. No, landing it. No, they're just very good at the game. Damn it, so close. You'd be surprised about how much time they saved with just like really good like movement and menuing. Because mine is like very suboptimal. I would not boil down the entire reason that they got world record to LOL they used LBG, because there are three different weapons that dance around that sub 53 mark. It's very dismissive just to be like, and they used LBG, so that's why. Like, their menuing and movement was, like, perfect. Fabled 5? Tragic. Two, please. Nice. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's okay. All right, good first group. Accidentally opened the map, don't mind me. Oh, it was behind there. Oh my gosh. Cursed second group. I love that every input in this game, like, every action is just B. Like, if you ever want to just, like, do anything in this video game, you have to press B. And, like, it overlaps with so many other things. I just love that. Ooh, hibachi fried rice, you say? You're telling me a hibachi fried this rice? All right, we're good. Accidentally saved. Time loss, like, you saw how much time that actually loses. Saving bad. Never save. You want to go fast? Never save your game. It's fun. Very surprised I didn't need that sleep herb there. That means we got really good sleep herb RNG on quests. I'll move. Yes! Would have liked the body instead. Does a little more damage. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, it's exhaust. Don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Alright, what's next? I assume we just need to do a restock. Yo, Esper! It's going. It like being caught, you big chicken. Chimkin. How good the runs? Good. I mean, actually, no, not good. We've had one completed run tonight. but it was 1 hour 7 seconds. That felt pretty good. I'm like right around the number that I want to be at for Saturday's Rise During World. So I'm really excited about that. Like literally not pressing the right button. All right, good spawn, bad spawn. Good spawn. I don't know what those words mean, Esper, but hell yeah. Is BL2 Borderlands 2? I turned. Let's go! I'm so good at this video game! Bacon Lettuce 2. Dude, Bacon and Lettuce 1 were so good, they made a second. Let's go. Got all your stuff started to go to Orlando Regionals? Let's go. Are you going for a TCG or VCG? Okay, I don't have something on me, so I'm gonna check the inventory here for it. I don't know how I did that other Agnosome so fast. Ah, there it is. gonna grab both of those because one of those is Thunderbugs. Wirebug. So, switch skill. We need Soaring Wyvern Blade. TCG? Hell yeah. Have you decided what you're gonna play? Playing Zard? Hell yeah. It's going to be a very popular deck. TD Zombie. Thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Yeah, I feel like Leaves is a little more, like, overhyped. But it's definitely a threat for you. Yeah, it's definitely getting splashed in Tina. And Tina variants. No. No, the talks. Mew is rotated, you know that, right? Like, Mew won't be legal. Oh, okay. Was that the joke? Dude, that was pretty good. Okay. He doesn't stand a chance, dude. R spawn. It's okay. This is most common. That's bad. Don't move. Thank you. Why did it push me this way and he does the exact same move again? Aggravating creature. Speed, 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 speed. Good spawn. The result's been delayed, Sag. This should put me right on top of it. Oh, I guess I can do a little hop there. Okay. Noted, I can do one hop there. Oh my gosh, let me move. I think I'm short sleeper now, so I have to grab a sleeper on the way to Great Rogi. Right there. Okay, good. And that. Yo, Harmy. Runs are going. We keep having, like, small throws here and there. But they're going. Good stagger from the dogs. Thank you, dogs. Thank you, Matt. Let's go, big. Do you mean Utsushi? Yes. Yes, I do. Dude, when are we fighting Great Utsushi? Say. Gakura. Yakuda. Oh, I love it. I haven't checked my phone in 1 minute. I have many a notification. Dude, 36 seconds on Great Rogi feels huge. Good night, Bobber. Thank you for the good luck. Thank you for hanging out. I really do appreciate you. Have a great rest of your evening. Dude, that was a huge gold in that Rogi. That felt really good. But so, like, LBG is so good just because, like, since it's ranged and it doesn't really rely on monster AI too much. Like, I heavily rely on monster AI with Switch Axe, especially against monsters like Acnosome. That's why that weapon is so much more optimized. Does it make it easier? Maybe. I still think it's just, like, incredibly difficult to do anything in this game, like, consistently. So, I mean, the fact of the matter that the world record run is as fast as it is and with LBG is just, like, astonishing to me. Also, OBG and Rise doesn't have the barrel stuffed up the monster's nose like it did in World early game as much. Yeah. But, like, you don't use, like, the scope, right? Like, scope's not a DPS bonus. Ficara. Nella Momora. I missed the bird. Oh, not a water barrel. I want a water barrel because it's like it actually speeds up Great Rogi. This input there. Hey, water barrel, nice. Yeah, the special shots in the cannon, you can, like, charge up while you're still firing.
I found that out on accident.
So, this has been slow already, so I think we're going to lose all of our time save here, which is really unfortunate.
Deda. Just have to believe. I hope so. Okay, all three are there. Nice. One, two, three. Good job, Fugan. You're gonna have to probably dodge this place, drone, but I'm gonna try to, like, include in the titles, like, Rise spoilers, don't watch, stuff like that. Got it, nice. All right, this time, do not mess up the menu. Wild's final boss reveal stream when? When the final boss is revealed, probably. And then we go here, here. Nice. I don't know which one it is, but I have a number of them. Ellie, how are you? All right, good. We saved time. Just got out of bed, but it's 10 o'clock. I'm surprised that I was able to recover that. Holy crap. Because I accidentally crafted the Komodo weapon there. Why do you gotta wake up so early, Ellie? Lame. All right, this is actually like perfect spawn location for this, because this means he's probably gonna jump towards the wall here. Uh-oh. Dude, double back hop? Damn it. Very cool AI. We're gonna lose time on this, unfortunately. YK Zeng, thank you for that follow. Come on in. Okay, it looks like we're only saving 5 seconds here. it's unfortunately just like not a good fight. Oh, it was ramp up that I was supposed to do. Dude, I can't believe I messed that up. I was like under damage there too. Interesting. I really do think it's worth skipping ramp up, but... Good. No. All right, pretty good. Sensible times. What? 2 hours and 20 minutes isn't sensible to you? World isn't a sensible time to you? 2 hours, 40 minutes? No. Okay, I'm not used to running games with sensible times either. Cody, thanks for that follow. Welcome in. No, I missed. Got it. We're good. Hunt's over. Don't move, don't move. Oh. Choan? Probably. They get that follow-up one in. Change the weapons, change the weapons. Wrong one.
Damn it.
H is silent. Koan? Yeah, I can't get that menu, unfortunately. We're just gonna do it here again. Hell yeah, well, welcome on in. All right, good spawn. Dude, it's the Rathian roller coaster ride. I hate it here. I don't have a Thunderbug. Casual reminder that Rise was developed on the... Whoops. Rise was developed on the 3DS originally. And the other reason why it came out, like release got delayed was because the Switch was coming out. It's a fun fact. But yeah, it really do look like a 3DS old gen game, huh? It was supposed to be a 3DS game, and then the Switch got announced, and they're like, oh, maybe we should put it on that instead. And then they saw the success of World and were like, oh, maybe we should make areas without transition zones in it too. Smile. Got him. What just happened to you? Could have just used it as part of DLC content and for World? No, we need different video games. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's a stun. That sucks. That's gonna be a little slow. We have the Thunderbug for it, so we're good. And we got a good spawn, nice. Damn it, I missed. We got so lucky right there. Holy crap, we got so lucky. The fact that he immediately followed that up with, like, the butt slam. Whew. No news on Wilds yet. There we go. We're just gonna stay in here. Not lose the time to fanfare skip. To missing fanfare skip. All right, good mango spawn, and this could be a huge, huge PB. YK Zhang, how's that bagel? What kind of bagel was it? Was it delicious? Good bagel spawn, or bagel. Good mango spawn. Good bagel spawn is in Chicago, Illinois. True. God, I hope I respawn here instead of Florida. That's unfortunate. I might get lucky. Yes, I got lucky good. I'm from Florida. I've just moved to Chicago. Wolfango, that was so close. Time. That feels so good. Oh, 58-29. Huge peeve, dude. Huge PB. Massive, massive W, man. That feels good. I saved 36 seconds on that Magna Mala. That feels great. Oh, yes. All right, cool. I feel so much better about that PB and doing World on Friday instead. That feels really, really, really good. A 58-29, and that's real time, by the way. That's including like the unskippable cutscenes, which there are three of them, four of them. Four of them, yeah. Four unskippable cutscenes and load times. And that one, I think this one had that hard save too. Excuse me. That feels really good. Oh, dude. I'm really happy about that. Because now it doesn't feel like a copium sub hour. This feels like a decent sub hour. That's like a minute and a half under sub hour. That feels a lot better. And this is from like 2 weeks of grinding. Feels good. Feels good. Doo doo.